Courtney there, the referee as well. Takes it quickly now with that naughty. Carries the ball forward across the halfway line. Standing forward, and he's well offside as he Nordo. He's onside, he's on the angle, and James Nordo scores! Goal!
Nordo with a pass forward. On this occasion, he's got to stand still. James Nordo wasn't, and from an angle, lifted over the top of Daniel Atkinson, hits the far corner of the net. No hit to the offside, so the assist on that far side. Before the break, Tranmere broken the deadlock. Goal, the goal scorer. Tranmere won by the
same. That is what James Norwood has written all over it. Probably the hardest chance of the first 45 minutes. He's on the move, it comes over his shoulder, it drops. He's got so much to do with that angle, and he's hitting on tearing shot over the keeper, under the bar. Fantastic finish.
First goal of the season for James Norwood. Says he attempts to score the divot ones and miss the most right ball ones, doesn't he?
Trust them, but you know what I mean.